What you see right behind me is in Topeka and Santa Fe, Dene Hotso.
The Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Dene Hotso was built by Pullman Standard in 1938 and is a lounge observation car. The car was originally named Pullman Dene Hotso and originally built as a round-end observation car. In 1948, the car was sold to the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railroad, and for many years, this car was used on the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Super Chief passenger train, and is one of six built for the Super Chief. The car had one double bedroom, four drying rooms, and a round-end observation lounge. In 1954, the car was rebuilt, changing the round end to a blunt end and adding one seat to the lounge. While on the railroad, the car also carried the number 1853. This was for inventory purposes only. In 1968, the car was retired and was donated to Steamtown Foundation in Belleau Falls, Vermont. Steamtown later moved to Scranton, Pennsylvania, and some pieces of equipment were sold at auction. This car was sold to Bill Feuring, who sold the car to museum member Mike Solowitz. In 1995, the Arizona Railway Museum purchased the car from Mike, and today it is preserved at the Arizona Railway Museum in Chandler, Arizona, where it can be seen on display today. Today, it is the only remaining observation car from the original train set and can be found at the Arizona Railway Museum in Chandler, Arizona, where it is today.